sign of deteriorating relations between Beijing and Washington, the U.S. State Department has now warned its citizens living in or traveling in China that they may face arbitrary arrest. On your screens is the travel advisory on their website, which was also mailed to U.S. citizens registered in China. The State Department says, and I quote, exercise increased caution in the People's Republic of China due to arbitrary enforcement of local laws for purposes other than maintaining law and order. This arbitrary enforcement may include detention and the use of exit bans. The advisory also stated that security forces may detain or deport American citizens for sending private electronic messages critical of the Chinese government. The warning mentioned that those detained or arrested may not be given any consular access and could also be subjected to prolonged interrogations. This grim warning comes as tensions between United States and China remain at an all-time high. Earlier on Friday, Trump had mentioned that the U.S.-China relationship was severely damaged in the wake of the pandemic. The Trump administration has announced sweeping measures to retaliate against China's draconian security law in Hong Kong and its treatment of Uyghur Muslims in Xinjiang. Beijing has also hit back, warning the U.S. of countermeasures after the recent U.S. sanctions on CCP officials over human rights abuses. According to experts, this Trump administration's move was seen as a major escalation as the two countries remain at loggerheads.